Hello, folks. The Celtic Nerd here, bringing you another nerdy video. I am speaking now very quietly as best I can because my sister is currently asleep and I do not want to wake her. Now, I've done quite a bit of grinding since the last time I've been on camera. I've also recorded some videos downstairs while my family's away, and I was keeping an eye on the dog. So as you can see there, we have quite a number of health and CP. And here is the current deck setup. That's cool. It's all right. The only thing is that we need to make our way back to the top four. Let's see. There it is. There shouldn't be that many enemies because, well, see if we can get a little bit as small as we can before we fight. And once again, folks, I like to only have, like, you know, 3 of each card, per level. So it means, I suppose you could say that it means, because there's 10 levels, I only like to have 3 per card. Oops, there. I must say I'm a little disappointed at how the game approached, you know, doing the Moogle shop. Like how it's completely random. His abilities again. Subtract 2 from the reload counter. Pretty handy. I'm probably gonna avoid buying new things until much later on. Attempting a boss fight. there's something I can do.
Too clever. I'm Larxene. So, are you enjoying your stay at the castle? I bet it's nice to peel away all the worthless memories and awaken the true memories that lie deep in your heart.
True memories?
Although, it seems that you're still forgetting the most important thing here. When that poor girl hears that you've forgotten her name, why, it'll break her heart.
Poor girl. Do you know her? Is she here?
Yes, she is. You see, the bad guys are holding her captive somewhere deep inside the castle. And you obviously are the hero, so you have to go save her. Although... Ah! I'm a bad guy, so you have to go through me.
Sora!
What's that? Is that thing mine?
What a shame! You've been wearing it all this time and forgot? No, that's not possible. The memory has to be engraved somewhere deep inside your heart. Sora, you think carefully now. What, oh what, could it be? And who gave it to you?
Meh.
Sora, you're getting it now. Release the memory from within your heart.
Namine.
Well, it's about time. That's right, Namine. Yes, she's the one that gave you that tacky little good luck charm. Not that you even bothered to remember. No surprise, seeing as you also couldn't remember her name. Talk about heartless. I can't believe you. It'd serve you right if I decided to smash this piece of junk.
Let it go! Namine gave me this. It's very important to me.
Oh, it's important to you. Ten seconds ago, you didn't even know what it was!
Alright, now I ate a lot of different things with her.
Vanish! Ha ha!
She is really difficult to fight. Senda is useless in that fight. He takes way too long to do his attacks. finally get the thunder spell. Like, I'm gonna be honest with you folks, I'm really looking forward to it.
You're not as bad as I thought. You really are a hero. A heartless hero.
Who asked you?
Oh, does it hurt because it's the truth? You are just a baby. And if you're gonna be a baby, then here you go. I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta.
Wait, Larxene! Where are you? Don't you dare hide from me! Show yourself!
Sora, calm down! She's not coming back!
Sora?
I hate this. Why'd I need someone like that to bring back Naminé's memory?
Alright folks, by the looks of it, we still have another 4 worlds to go.
Whew. Throwing that battle wore me out.
Really? It looked to me like you just plain lost.
How dare you! You don't appreciate the nuances of-
An ungainly effort.
Vexen!
How could you be humbled by someone of such limited significance? You shame the organization.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse, so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us.
Sora, not so fast!
We don't have time! They've got Naminé! We gotta rescue her!
Whew! Sora sure does seem like he's upset.
You'll be too! He just remembered a friend, but found out she's in trouble.
Good point. I guess if we heard that the king was in danger, we would be pretty upset about that, too.
Folks, we have another 4 worlds: Atlantica, Neverland, Hollow Bastion, and a 100-acre world. I am tempted to do Hollow Bastion just because if we're if anywhere is where we would acquire more cloud summoning cards, it would be that location. So I'm going to end the video and we'll restart it.